Should I start posting different content, like different Roblox games or outside Roblox? Because Tower of Hell is getting boring and it's hard to think of a video idea about it. Just comment yes if you agree and no if you disagree.